Yeah, now,
there.
Why doesn't she move?
You spark of the familiar. Do I know you, true soul? Perhaps not. Your face is rather bland. Regardless, know this. I am the warden. The prisoners are my charges, and I answer to Disciple Balthazar himself. Stay on my good side.
Yeah, like, Astarion is anything but bland. Your face is pretty bent too. Okay, let's try this. Oh, please. Oh, okay. I want to send her away.
Your mind swirls with information about the prisoner.
I think I need to.
The small levers behind the warden's desk open every cell, while the larger one triggers the alarm. And interesting items confiscated from prisoners lie above the warden's office, just up the ladder.
If you are going to stare, kindly do it elsewhere. As I said, you are free to roam where you wish. But do not speak to the prisoners.
I just did. I got permission. This is for you, Gurabi.
My face might be bland, but yours? It is now carved into my memory.
Forever. Okay.
He sounds important, and I'm afraid the mere dregs are the only ones left in my care. Anyone who refutes the absolute is an enemy of mine, true soul. You would do well to remember that. Indeed, but all are kept out of reach and under constant surveillance in the office above. Prison security is my highest priority.
Mm-hmm.
A pity you're already failing then. My, they are letting all sorts become a true soul these days. He is chief advisor to General Ketherick and one of the Absolute's favored. His necromancy is second only to the General's. It is an honor to serve him.
Right. What's our plan again?
Your feet fly fast, my friend. Any luck with those tools?
Did I? But and. But I don't. Yeah, but
no time to dally.
Hey,
damn, it's good to be alive. Wanna dance? Hey, good looking.
I mean, how many do you need?
No one back home will ever believe this.
Pigments, oh my god. 20 watch stream? Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Good work. We're gonna wait until it's quiet and then bust out the back wall. We'll grab the tieflings along the way.
What are you doing?
We'll need them if it comes to a fight. You, however, are the clincher. Once we move, keep the patrols busy. If the bastards spot us, all of bloody Moonrise will come down on us.
Oh God, how am I gonna do
that? Hurry, or we're all dead.
Yeah, but I'm looking for someone. Yeah, let's talk with her.
The cult got inside your head too.
I'm doing alive. I'm having a pretty bad headache, but otherwise I'm good. Yeah, I was watching series today and it made me cry so many times, so it's because of that. I don't really have a lot of things at home, unfortunately. The only thing that I have would like knock me out of existence right now. Oh, how hard can it be to surpass 6? Okay. And
thank the gods. After Zevlon, I thought I couldn't trust my judgment. Glad to see I was right about you.
It's okay. Okay, Crabby.
We were trekking through the darkness when the cultists jumped us. Bastards gutted half of us, just for the fun. I took a blow to the head, then woke up in this hell spit. Haven't seen Zevlon since. He's cozying up with Ketherick, for all I know.
Hold on, Zevlor. Why is that name so familiar? Isn't the guy that we just have at the very beginning in the grove? It's fine, you know, I bought lots of masks to hopefully fix it. Oh, I'm sending you lots of positive energy pigments. Must I save you again?
I'd offer to bet on it, but I know you'll win this one. Whatever the plan, I'll do what I can to help. You can count on it.
Yeah, you see, I don't have a lot of confidence in myself that gonna be okay. Let me talk to this guy.
Hey, you're in the grove, right? Please, have you seen Bex? Dark hair, golden eyes. Is she in another cell? Is she all right? They got away. They actually made it. Oh, thank the gods.
She must be with you.
Look, tell her to go to Baldur's Gate. I'll meet her there.
Yeah, dude, I'm not so sure about that, but... Okay. Are there any more prisoners here? That is a leg! Ew. Alright. That's a good sign.
Few survived Disciple Balthazar's experiments. This is your chance to submit to the Absolute, to find peace.
Oh boy, that's it? I mean, not that I complain, but I still haven't found the person that I'm looking for.
Beyond. Water. I'd bet my last copper there's a pier nearby.
Can you? Target the side. Okay. Okay, maybe we're not gonna get noticed now.
Just keep your hands to yourself. You're being watched.
Wow. It wasn't me. I swear, it wasn't me. I did not assault anyone. Just so you know. Cool. You know, I'm gonna reload.
Oh no, the cult got inside your head too.
Oh no, I didn't save since. Oh well. Sure, I can do it again. Yes.
After Zevlor, I thought I couldn't trust my judgment. Glad to see I was right about you. We were trekking through the darkness when the cultists jumped us. Bastards gutted half of us, just for the fun. I took a blow to the head, then woke up in this hell spit. Haven't seen Zevlor since. He's cozying up with Ketherick, for all I know. I'd offer whatever.
Okay, right, where is this guy? Where the heck am I anyway? I mean, I guess I can tell him to just go on and... Oops, try to get out.
Good work. We'll grab you, however, are the clincher. We'll move
one step at a time.
Did you request this post too? I'm glad I got the Warden and not Zarel. Don't get chatty with the prisoners, mind you. The Warden won't like that.
I am a busy woman, true soul.
Are you? What is it? For me, it looks like you're just standing in one place.
He sounds important, and I'm afraid the mere dregs are the only ones left in my care.
You don't look like visiting me.
That makes sense, true soul. You clearly don't know the meaning of the word.
Do I have to attack him? Do I need to do... Oh, 96. That's a lot of HP, honestly.
Feeling fresh.
I mean, that's... I don't know. I can't really get them to go to sleep, but I mean, it's just the two of them, so... How hard can it be, really?
You were witnessed assaulting someone. You're headed for the cells.
Attack. Huh? Where did she go? Oh well. Yes. Hey, they're getting go. Damn. In that case,
need to act fast. On my way.
This is cheating.
Let's go.
Moving.
Oh no, don't call reinforcements, please. I'm on you. Thank you for the food. Nice. Whoa! You don't have to attack. You know, you should run away, I guess. Ooh, what is that? Do I even have HP potions left? Can you use some HP potions to you? No.
Take you.
In position.
You're not going away so easily. Thank you.
In peril.
Fast. I must heal.
Hey. Cantante. But I guess if I move like this, I will die. Die. No! That's not so useful.
I must make up all this game.
Oh wow, thanks. Wow, okay. Can't I drink it? Oh well, I'm so gonna die.
Tormentor!
are you not dead? I'm gonna hide there. It was going so well. What can I?
Back on your feet. Take you.
Oh, thanks. Maybe I have a chance to live now. Wait.
All right, Karlak. It's go time.
Hey.
Boom.
Look, lady, just die. It will be easier for you as well. Yes. Let's get this thing. I said they were doing more damage than I did. Is there to kill though?
Knees high.
Oh, these guys, alright, I didn't see them. Ooh, they have big HP. Shit. Isn't that good?
Outmaneuver them.
Can you drink an HP potion, perhaps? No? Alright. Well, homeless. Oh, she finally did not miss. Wow.
Heading out. New.
Nice. Sorry, girl.
A better position.
I have one HP.
Eld, I need to hold on.
Yeah. Of course, she misses.
Now this is my happy place.
I dip. Oh, I dip myself again.
Sounds like fun.
Yeah. Can you not fucking miss Shadowheart, please? You're so annoying. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? For real? No, friends, that is not good.
Fuck yes.
Well, they're not dead yet, but okay.
Better than nothing?
No. Save? Can I have a long rest here? Because I desperately need one. Go, Gale. What do you want?
Good evening. I'm here on behalf of Gale of Waterdeep. He wishes to extend you an invitation for a private conversation in a more suitable locale.
Okay.
Gladly. Simply follow yonder path and soon you will find him.
If not as far, then through.
Should I just go to a long rest? You're so confusing, Gale, I swear. You know what? I will just go to a long rest. But first I want to talk to
you. Maybe
it will
bring us closer.
Yes, darling.
You look so bloody. Never mind, I just wanted to hear your voice.
Here goes nothing.
Wait. Scratch's
tail wags enthusiastically. Scratch's tongue lolls out happily.
We can't go to sleep without petting Scratch. Oh, so it does it automatically, okay. Oh no, is this a date? Unfortunately, I saw a spoiler, but not saw, but heard the spoiler. And I'm not so happy about it because... yeah, anyway. This is definitely looks like a date.
I love this time.
I don't want this.
There's an almost reverent silence that accompanies the peak of darkness. When you'd almost believe the dawn will never break.
It's really pretty.
The cradle of eternity. The timelessness of lovers. That most beautiful of fantasies.
Okay, I will just roll with it, okay?
Indeed. The curse is still present, of course. Just veiled. And at arm's length for now. Not a trick I can repeat often, but tonight... Tonight is different.
Why is that?
This may be my last night alive. I wanted it to be under a canopy of... beauty. And wonder. I thought this place might bring me peace. I thought it might make the weight of what I must do feel a little lighter. But I'm not so sure.
Oh, I'm so torn between 1 and 5. You know what? I will save. And we'll see. If I don't like the outcome, I can always reload.
Babe or crone. Coward or hero, death is assured. Mistress' forgiveness is not. If you knew the end was near, would you not want to ensure it had meaning? I am... terrified. I will not claim otherwise. My face could scarcely conceal it, even if my words sought to deny it. There is no point in running from the inevitable. Better to meet it on my own terms. Yes. But there is so much to live for, and so few moments in which to house it all. Damn you. Damn you for giving me so much
Why
to care
me?
About. Our
Why
friends,
is it fine?
Our adventures.
Oh my god.
This would have been so much easier if it was just me.
Oh, you're so sweet.
If there is a way, any way, to save all that's grown dear to me, I want to seize it. I just cannot fathom... what that might be, other than to fail Mistra and condemn the world. Stay with me, will you? I don't want to think of it anymore, but I don't want to be alone
either.
I will stay with you.
Hi, Mid Lefty. No, there wasn't any sexy moment. I will try very hard not to cheat on my boy Astarion. We're just watching stars. Nothing more. Just friends. He confided in me in his worries and such, and that gave probably very bad advices. And there is then. How are you doing? Yeah, I mean, I kinda like him, but I don't know. We'll see. But if I have a feeling that Astarion will just
I was hoping to speak to you, as a matter of fact.
Which is like,
about the night you were kind enough to keep this melancholy wizard company.
Yes,
I wanted to.
It is. Thank you. I killed her.
I was sinking into a dark place. But you reminded me there is still light in the world, if I should care to look for it. You may well have prevented me from doing something very rash in the near future.
Oh, that's good.
I count myself lucky to call you a friend.
Oh. Anytime Gale sounds like, but the feeling is, I don't know, like feeling is mutual sounds so much better, but anyway.
Careful. I may just take you up on that.
So interesting to see the friendship zone versions of this even. Okay. Just look at that sexy beast, where you see. He looks gorgeous in that outfit.
I did miss that face, you know.
Oh, thank you. We can leave. Hey.
I don't need anything else. Thanks.
Hello?
Did I not already? How remiss of me. Here. That should cover your services.
Well, thank you.
Friend is a strong word, don't you think? I'm a busy man. State your business.
You don't look so busy.
I have plans in Baldur's Gate. The work of many years' labor that will finally bear fruit. You should look for me once we're in the city. The name Wolverin Bongle will be mentioned among many. I've little doubt. That's Iron Hand gnome business.
You recall stories of the Iron Hand gnomes, a talented group of inventors who were banished from Baldur's Gate.
Do not speak of a story you only know the half of. We are inventors of the highest order, matched, perhaps, but never surpassed by the Gondians at the High House of Wonders. But our forebears were foolish, complicit with Saravok's madness over a century past. And so, we were banished. We still are to this day. The very one. It's the only mistake the Iron Hand gnomes ever made. And it cost us everything. I have fought tooth and nail to restore our reputation. Particularly against the Gondian detractors who live in glass houses. Our return to Baldur's Gate will usher in a new era for the Iron Hand
gnomes. I really want to see Baldur's Gate now.
The realm deserves the benefit of our
genius. Everyone is talking about Baldur's Gate.
Appreciate it.
Ooh, okay. I'm not gonna complain about that gold, though. But...
Dryden.
How on earth I'm getting... the mausoleum.
Seems someone's been skimming our supplies. Is anyone keeping an eye on those children from Elton? Maybe not, Mom.
Should I go this way, maybe? Let's see. So what way is that? This way. Yeah, I don't know about that.
Is
Well, I guess we do have to open this door. Hello?
See that symbol on the ground? This was a mason's guild.
They were clearly artists. You can tell because it's a mess in here.
Anybody home? I do not like it here. Arabella? What are you doing here, young lady? In the middle of a flipping cemetery?
Hey! I know you!
Yes, you're... I'm the one who saved you. No.
Twist him up!
It's you! Our little idle thief from the Druid's Grove.
You're so smart, Astaria.
Sorry. It knocks the wind right out of me. I don't think so. I'm good. Well, kinda good. That druid idol I took? It changed me. I can do all sorts of stuff now, not just the vines. I think real hard and say some loud words and then it happens, mostly.
Okay, sorry, I dropped top of my thing and it's absolutely full of wheat, okay. It's just great. Anyway,
I was looking for Mum and Pops when Zevlor, there was an ambush. Mum yelled, run, so we ran. I could hear him run behind me, till I couldn't. Still can't find him, but I bet you can. You'll help me, I just know it. Thanks, miss. I knew you'd help me again. The vines won't last forever. I don't suppose I can stay with you. Just till you find Mum and Pops. I won't be any trouble, I swear it.
Okay.
Oh, thanks. You're the best. So you send Mum and Pops there. I'll be waiting, hero lady.
Hero lady, that's an overstatement, but
what a day.
Because I feel like we will. House of Healing sounds great. Your place, possibly. Oh, E for what?
Let's see.
For that.
In here.
That's the first time I got the mercy key. Let's go. Thank you so much for the free watch streak. Yes, I can talk. Thank you so much. Welcome here. How are you doing? Let's turn on some lights or not. Hello.
Each vein with a tenderest touch.
Sister Patricia. Oh no, that's me. Okay, can we sneak?
That's proud.
Why are the others not sneaking?
Stay low.
Syringe. I'm gonna take it.
Witness the solace of the lady's whispers with each sentence.
How can we rescue?
You know what? Let's try to talk with them. What could go wrong?
Only with unwavering hand can we show ourselves.
Hello. I'm
the objective of the scalpel sisters is to soothe.
Yeah, I'm doing okay.
For the scalpel indeed is an extension of Shah. See how the patient reacts when I but stroke the right nerve. Hear its comfort, hear the very melody of mercy. Pray, sister, show us the extent of your beneficence.
Oh god, oh why?
Stay your hand, for it slaps where it should strike.
Right.
We can hardly hear the patient's sighs of solace.
Oh, perhaps just kill him already.
Perhaps it is our unexpected audience that makes you quiver. Come, step forward. You are no sister, but that matters none. Every student is welcome.
I changed my mind.
Behold, sisters, the very face of ignorance, one who mistakes tenderness for torture. Go on, acquaint the face of ignorance with the true object of our studies.
Absence.
Absence. No other word captures the heart of Shah so very perfectly. It is the scalpel-led journey that leads from
pain. I don't think I can defeat them.
A stinging truth, but a truth nonetheless.
See.
Oh my god. Oh my god, what the heck is wrong with this game?
Cancer that causes one to witness the laceration of being. If light is the symptom, then darkness is the cure. For in light there is presence, but in darkness there is absence.
I'm gonna finish my dinner already. Yeah.
In light is presence, in darkness, absence.
But you, look how the succor of Shah eludes you. See how painfully present you remain. We do not wish to see you suffer so. Let us cure you.
Yeah, we'll go with persuasion. I don't have a lot of... Okay. You know what? I will just roll with it.
Hush. Fret not so. You are quite ready, aren't you, sisters?
The scalpel soothes. Come sing its song. We would hear your melody of mercy.
Oh my god, they are so strong. There's no way I can kill them.
Down the hatch.
I mean, I will try, but like...
Oh,
flesh.
Master Surgeon's will is my
instrument.
I don't really have a choice but to... Oh, he's undead. I can't bite on him. Oh, that's not good. Oh, dang it. Oh, I should have fled. Oh, well. Later. Yeah.
Yourself. The sword's teeth will open the way for her shadow.
Oh my god, how are you there?
Torment!
Ah, they didn't even touch her.
Let's finish this.
Okay, let's try this. Oh, and that wasn't even enough? Alright, well, off we go the stairs then. Thank you. Alright. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, that is bad. That is very, very bad. Oh god. I think... You know... That didn't happen. that's okay. You know what? Why don't we just go out and be on our way.
So many Dominstices fallen in battle. Their source must be nearby.
Oh. Nice cutscene.
Our hero thought of the treasure again. Ahead, did not consider the peace of the dead. Through the dark he went creeping and awoke what was sleeping. A new grave they dug, which he himself fed.
How long were you skulking there, practicing that rhyme before I arrived?
Until it was perfect. I've grown quite fond of you, you know, in my way. I thought it only fair to warn you about the dangers ahead.
Did you now? And what danger would that be?
There is a creature that lurks in silence and shadow. A creature who, like me, is very much of the infernal persuasion. In truth, it is carnage incarnate. So if you meet the devil of which I speak, kill it. Consider no other course of action. I'll be pleased to follow up on your little escapades in your camp one of these nights. Should you live to tell your tale, that is.
Oh boy.
And don't think I've forgotten your tale, Astarion. When the beast is dead, I'll consider that payment enough to translate those scars of yours.
Really? That is suspiciously fair.
You wound me, Spawn. I always deal fairly. and sure will close this particular deal soon enough. Vanquish the beast, and all will be revealed.
Awesome. I have a feeling that this is gonna be easy peasy. Isn't this what Shadowheart
likes? Looking ahead.
It's flower.
Shah's blessings upon you. Sigils. Attempts to restrain Lady Shah's power, perhaps. Failed attempts.
I wish. I would be really happy if that would happen, but probably it won't.
Me, Tyrell, Minthara, whoever you are, leave. I shall carry out General Form's will alone.
Where are the bodies?
Not needed. Leave.
No.
Here lies Melodia Thorm, beloved wife and mother. A Armiel Tellere Manon here.
Keep it quick.
May the darkness protect you.
Yeah, I didn't want to talk, actually.
At the ready. Something good here, I hope.
It is a big place, for sure.
Symbol of Merkel.
Who is Merkel? I don't know. One must walk in his own footsteps, lead by the from splendor to tragedy to infamy, as he put it. I have no idea what that means. We don't have enough book picks.
Cursed to put my hands on everything. Looks like there's a temple under this place. And something deadly sealed inside it.
That is always a good sign that something deadly is sealed in it. Wait, I didn't see a message earlier. Choppy, enjoying the consequences of this night, so the allergies are here. Oh no! What kind of allergy do you have?
What's on your mind?
Nothing, that was a mistake.
An open door. I'm sure if
someone it's ominous in this like
Lady Shah's presence is near.
Sosun Elg Olaf.
Hotfoot, place is trapped.
Yeah, why are you standing on it?
This is where Isabel was resting before Daddy Kethrick brought her back.
And get these people.
Be wary. This place is trapped. That bright tower is Moonrise. Or it used to be.
Did you press that button?
Maybe not. That's not gonna work. Maybe not.
Maybe the other button? or not.
Beware. This place is trapped.
We are all gonna die here. Olive tree and gum, I think it's called. Olive tree, okay. How the plants are here. Then why do you have them?
That disc must be the way forward.
Where will it bring us, though?
I'm scared. I look cute, though. They are nice. Well, what can I say? Give me a sec. These colors kind of look like purple, which is Cars colors, perhaps? Okay, let's go forward.
Dedicated to the goddess Shah. Which probably isn't good news.
I don't know a whole lot about Char, but it's definitely not a good sign.
The answer lies in darkness.
Shah's warriors must not be caught, must not be tricked. Only loss awaits the unworthy.
A voice? Is that Shah herself who's...
Okay. Shadowheart? And you? Okay. Well,
no one stopped me yet.
Well, what does it mean?
Can't slow down.
How do I make this dark?
Be wary. This place is trapped.
One eternity later.
Welcome, child. Follow my voice.
Oh my God. Need to get out of here. Okay, did something open up somewhere? This way, maybe? Yeah, I'm gonna save. There's a sarcophagus there. Wait.
In darkness, beauty is equal and wealth unseen.
Hmm. Sure. There's nothing here. Is this a good idea to follow? Hold on. Yeah, I wanna look around the other way though. Wait, is that not open? This is the only thing which is open. Oh, it is open.
Trap. Be cautious.
Oh, it is a save. That is never good. I hear something. Oh, those shouldn't be hard to kill.
You do not belong here.
Your mind upends. Somehow, in the decayed soup of this creature's brain, a tadpole lives. Another presence nurtures it, manipulates it like a puppet.
No, you do not belong. This is the Dark Lady's house. She is no use for old, faithless bones.
You plunder! You meddle! You upset my plans.
Oh my god, is it the Absolute?
Relax imagination. Zerel lacks faith. Zerel lacks in many ways, but I do not. Leave before. Stupid worm infested cockhead! You have awoken the shadows! My forces are split. The defenses are thin! Rally on me, a wall of bone and blade against the darkness. Now!
Hey.
Why did Lady Shard dare attack? Am I being tested?
You know, I don't think so, but... what do I know, really?
Put him. Tactical.
A miss. All right. Oh, I could have just... well. I'm just gonna push you. Let's go.
Death's cold grip.
It's okay. We'll be fine. I'm sure. Can't bonk you. I'm too far. Oh, thank you for the booster check and hydrate. Oh, Diesel. Hello, hello.
Have seen everything.
I think it's so fine. Yeah, I'm good. Whoa, okay, that was easy. Wait, how is he not dead yet? Yeah.
On the move.
Oh, should we? 100% disadvantage, why? Okay. Okay, I guess we need to destroy those orbs.
Time for cold. Feel their anguish.
Aha. Bonk. Nice. Dude, kill the orb. Ready? Now we will go to the next one. Hi Noggin, how are you doing? Ah. Hmm. No, that's not very useful.
Bye forever, pal.
I'm laying on by that frame and I'm looking at my phone by night watching stream. Oh my god, go to sleep! You're not even better than Noah! You guys never sleep!
No surrender.
I could go there to have my character. Yeah, I'm afraid to leave Shadowheart here alone. Good night, Logan, right? I'm like New York. I'm good at not sleeping. Yeah, no, don't do that. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, I'm getting ganged up. Oh. There's only so much I can defend myself! Oh my god! Hey, that's good. And I'm gonna come here. Oof, that was a big brain move. Push him away so I can go a bit farther.
Hungry for the slaughter.
Hey! Okay, well, he's dead. Literally has 1 HP. Come on, Shadowheart. How hard can it be?
Gods, it's hot in here. Ready for this?
Throat.
Let's do it.
Not too bad so far. I think I'm gonna have a story in a little bit.
What path lies before me?
Okay. Please die.
The dance macabre. Don't linger.
Hey.